Bose. It was supposed to be Bose, but we have 500 of that today's special still available if you would like to order that. So I get to spend some time with my friend Deb.
Thank you. Pleasure.
And this is last call on everything. When we say when the products that you see over the next 40 minutes are gone, they are gone for good.
Yes.
Sadly,
yes,
when we say
yes.
All good things must come to an end. There is no other company that I'm aware of that is doing not only fun, beautiful, fashionable, when you think of Ray-Ban and Wayfair, that Wayfair style.
Yep.
If you put another digit in front of that $18.95 price, that's ordinarily what you would expect if you're going to the optometrist or the eyeglass store. We're giving you the whole store.
Yep.
Every single thing, all magnifications
Correct.
Are available, which is also, you know, like the unicorn of clearance.
Yep.
And then, of course, you get the great little pouches as well that are also
cleaning cloths.
Yep. So you can choose. And I've found this chart is pretty dead on, isn't it?
It absolutely is. So what we're saying is if you know your age, you know your magnification. So we have them available. You're getting a set of four. So if you just, you're not 40 yet, you don't need readers, or you just want to wear your contacts and want a great pair of mirrored sunglasses, get the zeros.
Right.
If you're under 40, 1.0, 40 to 50, 1.5, 50 to 55, 2.0, 55 to 60, 2.5, 60 to 65, 3.0, and then for over 65, we've got the 3.5. That chart is also fantastic if you want to go ahead and give them as a gift.
For sure.
So if you know somebody, or maybe Mother's Day, or maybe Grandmother's Day, or whatever you want to do, you can give them these beautiful, beautiful sunglasses because they are the executive bifocal. And what that means is that the bifocal runs across the bottom. So it's not like the little half moon
right.
that existed way back in the day, so everybody knows, oh, you're wearing bifocals. It goes all the way across the bottom, so you've got more magnification across the bottom than the top is clear. These are mirrored, but they're not so mirrored that you feel like you're being stopped by
right.
a state trooper.
But you know what's so funny? Can you see? You can actually see the reflection of our cameras in
yes.
the background.
Yes.
That's one of the hot trends right now are these metallics. Now, actually, my producer, Allison, had an excellent point. Normally, she's like, don't tell them. Don't tell them because there are only 100 of them. The zeros would not have the bifocal aspect.
Exactly.
They
correct.
Would just be a killer deal on Wayfarer style sunglasses
no
with
question.
Reflected lenses.
Of course. And they're still UVA and UVB protected,
right.
all of them. You've got the spring action hinges, so they're going to fit on any head, whether you wear them on your head or you pop them over your head, you know, on your hair. But you've got that gorgeous tint. So you're getting four different pairs. The frames will be one color, and then the tints will be color coordinated to the frame. So up here at the top, we've got the purple, and the purple has a purple kind of tint on
love
it.
That
love
purple.
That.
Yeah.
Then we've got the navy, and the navy has that green. You can see that green
yeah.
and blue. Isn't that
it's
beautiful?
Cool. It's really cool.
So these are really gorgeous. Then we've got the bronze, and the bronze has that pink and yellow.
Oh, so pretty.
Neat. Isn't that nice?
Yeah.
And then at the bottom, we've got the black with the silver. But the Wayfarer design is so classic. You cannot go into any high-end eyewear designer store and not see that
right.
that beautiful Wayfarer design. And it's so flattering on every face. That's why they're so popular.
Which, by the way, and I don't know. I mean, the guys are saying, I'm not wearing purple sunglasses. But this is also a style that is more gender-friendly,
yes,
too.
Yes, absolutely.
So, I mean, and certainly you can make a case, you know, the black or maybe that bronze. I mean, you know, if he loves fashion, he will wear the purple, too.
Of course.
I mean, why not? But when you think of, you know, Marilyn, when you think of James, when you think of the classic stars, the movie stars of the 50s, the Wayfarer style is not going anywhere.
No.
I mean, and it is a quintessential. I don't care if you've got an oval face, a long face, you know, a round face, square, doesn't matter. They look great on men. They look great on women. They look great whether you've got long hair, short hair, and you're pulling your hair back. It doesn't matter. The genius behind this is well, obviously the price, you
yeah,
know,
right.
but what this does. But especially for those of you like myself, I've grown into the readers with joy
yes.
over the years. But the last thing you want at the pool, maybe the baseball game, the soccer game, I mean, whatever it might be, is to get the sunglasses on and then you're pulling them off and then you're putting the readers on, right? We've all done it.
Absolutely.
Where it's like, okay, the bill comes for, you know, the hotel or the pool or whatever it might be. You know, the sunglasses come on, off, the, you know, readers go on just so that you can see that you're not over tipping. you want to be able to see those numbers. And it's, we, even when these were part of our regular rotation, we almost never saw them.
Right.
They always were customer picks.
Yes.
And that was at the regular price, which was a screaming deal.
I know, absolutely. That's what makes them so amazing today, to have the value and the opportunity. You're getting all four colors, all four beautiful sunglasses with that slight touch of the mirror, and then the executive bifocal lens. So you're going to have, it's about 3/4 of the way down and runs all the way across. So what that means is no one's going to know that you're wearing bifocals. That's fine. This is just your business, but you've got the ability to go ahead and read across the bottom
seamless.
And then look through the top and see the kids swimming, reading, swimming, reading. It's
yeah,
great.
Yeah, it's really brilliant. And they're made so beautifully. It's really almost indiscernible.
Absolutely.
Where that little bifocal is. So we've got more with Deb. This is, the last full hour of clearance
yes.
that I know of.
Yes.
So, you know, she'll
for
be
a
back
while.
For a while. So keep calling all of the magnifications. Okay, I don't know if you have been